What's up, guys? This is Jonathan with RedZoneBreaks.com. We're doing the last auction tonight. We're doing a fun one. We're doing 8 boxes of 2016 Top Signatures. The guys in the room did auctions for groups of players. The groups are up on the screen. As we pull a player, we will look and see who was the winner, who had that player. All right, this is going to be fun. Here we go. Let me get some bags so I can bag these. I don't want to scratch the Topps casing. All right, I'm going to try to hide it so you guys can guess it. It's a pitcher. Ends with ULVE. Oh, Kent T. Kent T. Nice looking auto on that one. Going to Shaka Sports Cards. Shaka's on the board. Shaka Sports Cards. This is a 1988 Topps. 1988 Topps. There's one for Shaka. Next box. Ah, this is a cool looking card. Oh, I didn't tell you the numbering on that either. I'll go back and show you the numbering on it. Okay, here we go. Jose Canseco, 2020. 3 out of 24. Jose Canseco. 20 trillion. Look at Ames. Ames is on there. That's awesome. Old Ames store. GTG, 1, 2, 3. 3 out of 24. This is a 89 Topps, a 1989 Topps. Shaka, I forgot to call the number on this one. It was 3 out of 61, Shaka. All right, next one out. I think I remember this card from when I was a kid. All right. 1989 NL Leaders. Eric Davis. Little All-Star card. This one's number 27 out of 55. 27 out of 55 for Eric Davis. Justin Carb's on the board. Justin Carb. 1990 Topps. All right, next one. Ah, this is a neat looking one. 10 years ago, 1978. Jim Rice. This was number 49 out of 59. 49 out of 59. Nathan 911. Tops. Okay, this is an Indians. Probably already seen it. It is a Carlos Barga. And I keep scrolling up and down that list. Pixel Pirate with the hit. Pixel Pirate, this is number 1 out of 33, Pixel. The 1993 Opeachy. By Erga, is that how you say it? Three more to go. We have a Sean Green. 1 of 1, Sean Green. And now the Pixel Pirate. Pixel Pirate with another hit. Tops. Again, if you guys want insurance on any of this stuff, the insurance rates are below the video. Just PayPal it to me. I'll be more than happy to throw it on there for you. Here we go. Sandy Alomar. 42 out of 50. Sandy Alomar. Donald Trump. You had what spot? Dan, did you have a spot that I missed? Hold on a second. Which spot? Let me pull it up. Which one, Dan? The Griffey spots? Let me scroll back up the chat. What did that one start with? I do make mistakes. Let me go check and see. Alright, that one was through Gwen. You guys stop chatting for 1 minute. Let me see if I can find this. Alright guys, hold on a minute, stop typing because it jumps the chat back down. Please stop typing so I can get this on video. Whatever, guys, whatever. Alright, here we go. Sandy Alomar. That was going to Donald. Last one. Alright, last one we have is a Billy Wagner, W's, Billy Wagner. This one is 6 out of 26. This is a 2003, I believe, 2003 Topps, Billy Wagner. Billy Wagner, that is going to be going to Shaka again. Shaka Sports Cards. Alright guys, so a recap. We have Billy Wagner. We have Sandy Alomar. We have Sean Green, a one of one. We have Carlos, whatever his name is. We have Jim Rice. Jim Rice. Eric Davis. Kent T. And Jose Canseco. Alright guys, thanks for the break. I really appreciate it. I'll get these shipped out at the beginning of the week. You guys have a good one.